Hey guys, keep the question concise. My name is Ian Crossland. I live in Los Angeles. I want to know, what is your idea for sustainability? Politically, sociologically, culturally, biologically. How are we going to get enough food for everybody sustainably? I know there's a lot of technologies coming out, but I would love to hear your plan. So please let me know. Thank you.